welcome to our next Let's Play in our list. I don't know what else to say. I am Elliot.
And I'm Johnny.
And I'm Chad Ferguson.
Of course we are
the Super Gaming Brothers. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Let's Play.
Today is Super Gaming Brothers and a friend.
Hi, everybody. You might remember me from such Let's Plays as New Super Mario Brothers Wii. And that's about it.
And the highlight is adventures of New Super Mario Brothers Wii.
Yeah.
I wasn't evil. What are you talking about? I was never in that.
Yeah, eight failed Let's Plays and counting.
Oh yeah.
Heroes Fighter kicked their ass. That's all you need to know.
Hey, this is what happened when Midway put on MK versus DCU.
There was blooding casualty everywhere.
God damn it, I know Armageddon tanked at the sales, but Jesus yeah. Christ.
This is the end result of it. And her boob still doesn't come out of the shirt.
Nope. Curse you, censorship! That's gonna be important later.
What makes you think? The slow-mo close-up on it.
No,
that game
many.
Sucked.
Yeah.
He must win.
Bonk! Oh!
You know what? I would have loved it if he hit him before he managed to time travel.
I would have loved it if the title just popped up there. Mortal Kombat! Yeah.
He must win.
How far back are they gonna go?
All the way back to MK1.
I'm surprised they didn't go back to that. Hi, I'm Ed Boon. I'm John Tobias.
You're ambushed.
Dom dilly 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 dom dom. Bom billy 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 bom. Dom dilly 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 dom dom. Bum, dilly, 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 dum.
I love that song.
What? Massive Strike? Citizen Cage?
Get it? Citizen Cage!
Yeah! There's a lot more of synergy. You got your eyes out twice, Elliot.
I know.
And he snapped your neck.
I kinda like when I had the Three Stooges poke sound effect.
You should do that, actually.
And he's still convinced this is a performance. What a jackass.
I know, right?
Has got to meet you. We're doing Tommy Scissorfist.
Wow.
And Cage. Hold on, shut your face. Anyway, we're doing Tommy Scissorfist.
Yeah, right.
He's already done.
Kill him.
We're waiting.
He's not gonna do it.
Do it.
Whoa, wait a second. I'm not gonna kill anyone.
Pansy!
He's a pussy!
Very well.
You know, the story mode is like the Mortal Kombat series itself. Nobody dies.
You leave me no choice. Street Fighter is that way. Said the SF word.
Dom dilly 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 dom bom.
He was born with those blades.
I would like them. I would want those blades.
I would not. One bad incident with me having a little left-hand party at my house, and that would end upon...
Did I just get the ass kicked out of me by Nicolas Cage?
Indeed.
Khan will conquer all. Dun, dun, dun.
My reaction exactly.
You again. Listen, I've got serious problems.
Whoa, look at them hooters.
I can't stop staring at them.
You're a broken son of a bitch, you.
Block with your face.
Oh, vagina buster.
I kind of wish he screamed that as he did it.
No, in slow mo,
vagina buster.
Not bad for a girl.
You just realized that's a girl.
SF is on the way.
Street Fighter.
Here's my thing. It was like he has a hard time believing. Like the blades on Baraka's arm is a whole mystical element. What's the green shit flying out of your hand, then?
No idea.
Maybe he got it from his parents or something.
Daddy was a fireball thrower. You don't want to... They also had domestic abuse situations.
After a freak pyrokinetic accident.
And my mother was a wannabe Ghostbuster.
The birth process was incredibly painful. I came out as a fireball.
This charming trap here is Kano. Turn-ons include tattoos and...
Optometrics, turnoffs include monocles. This lovely lady here is Sonya Blade. Turn-ons include martial arts. Turn-offs include men.
Most.
Turn-ons also include monocle. That way they'll never get together with Johnny Cage.
Kano. She likes monocles. Kano don't.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Johnny Cage for a second.
Nope.
Well, I feel like a dipshit.
Uh-oh.
God, I feel like it's a video game.
How the hell did she... Okay.
How did he know that he was gonna call him?
I don't know how he did that.
God, I feel like I'm in a video game. Who told you?
come on, get over here. Oh wait, I'm not Scorpion.
Weapons are not allowed.
You are Sonya, not Scorpion. A challenge. Ding ding.
What?
That was a funny little flashback, I will admit. The next image she sees is Shang Tsung getting kicked in the mouth.
I have seen the future. Okay. Liu Kang must drop kick him in the mouth. If that is not exactly a plan,
Hitler will win World War II.
Dun, dun, dun. That was a good one. Damn! What do you think he always said whenever he was doing that attack in World War II?
I have no idea.
Liu Kang's feet must hit his mouth.
Shield your eyes.
What?
Shield your eyes.
My sexiness is too much.
Too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat.
I would love to hear that.
Booyah! Wee! Splat! She is.
Oh no, the fourth wall!
You know, what qualifies for a Denny in battle armor?
Wait, is that Nightwolf?
I missed it.
Maybe it's like the girls of Troy in Final Fantasy IV.
Wear nothing and
they sacrifice protection for fashion. The fucking retards.
That's not battle armor, though.
Owned!
Turns out it's Shang Tsung with an RPG.
No, it's...
No!
Wow, that's hard. That's really out of character. Bastard. That didn't count.
I would love it if Raiden just sort of screwed up there.
And just blew him up. Shit. Did the fatality.
And then he blows up too.
Sorry, Sonya, but I done goofed.
But I don't really care at this point. As long as his foot is Shang Tsung's mouth, the future will be safe.
Wait, what? Oh, I forgot to tell you that.
Let's leave the bad memories in the past.
Oh, so we figured out that, if you recall correctly, in Mortal Kombat 1, in the courtyard background, you do see these guards here. Apparently, one of them was Kung Lao in disguise the entire time.
Yeah. And that turning follow, by the way, is Kung Lao. Turn-ons include haberdasheries and westerns. Turn-offs include anything uttered by Revolver Ocelot.
Bitch.
You are not yet a warrior.
Come back in this sequel.
Scorpion cannot let go of his past, and now he fights Nightwolf. Turn-ons include Indian folk music and wolf racing.
are you gonna do that this entire Let's Play?
Why not? It makes for funny commentary.
Damn. What were those turnoffs? You can go to those turnoffs.
Oh. Turnoffs include the village people. Nice.
Oh, fail.
Good old fist medicine. Never fails.
Take two hatchets and call Nightwolf in the morning. What the fuck? Did you just send him?
What?
Restraint, Scorpion.
Heal!
Yes, sir.
He has a shock collar on his neck. Cursed shock collar.
Yeah, but here's the thing, though. Like, here we have Cyrax and Sektor. Turn-offs include machinery, heavy metal. For Sektor, turn-offs include water. For Cyrax, turn-offs include white people.
Italic Scorpion.
You shoved him slightly. Mortal Kombat ensues.
That's where he's like, hey, wait, what the fuck?
Round.
You stubbed my toe. Mortal Kombat ensues.
You forgot to feed my dog. Mortal Kombat.
This is what happens when we don't have politics and peaceful negotiations.
Ow. Ow.
Anyway, now we're fighting Sub-Zero.
You know, I think next to the acid pool, this place has the most brutal stage fatality.
Chop, chop, chop.
Uh-oh, that's...
Sub-Zero, one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Hey, no, not really.
Have you played Final Fantasy VII? Guess what happens?
You're Aerith.
Do-do-do.
That's actually the peanut butter and jelly sandwich getting splattered.
That was just the raspberry jam.
Yeah.
Even has a belt buckle with his name on it.
Flame on! Again, the fire...
Slow clap commence!
I like how everybody just dispersed like nothing fucking happened.
Fang Song no longer has need of you. What do you mean?
That big lady is Shiva. Turn-ons include China and weight training. Turn-offs include two arms and centaurs.
This fight is not over.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Finish me? You couldn't even stop the act.
Ouch.
What's acting?
Round one. And Baraka.
You couldn't even stop the act. He was acting. We went through Baraka, didn't we?
Yeah, we're going through him again because I didn't get the likes and dislikes yet. Turn-ons include swordplay, Bushido, and Ikabuki in the bedroom. Turn-offs include dentistry.
Well said.
And vegetables.
That explains your gingivitis.
Oh, great. I really do have to fight the actor.
Johnny Cage. Hey, buddy. Down, sunshine. Yeah. I'll beat you down like a ninja mime. Ninja mime! Oh, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you for that! But the way Elliot's kicking Johnny's ass here, you'd think Elliot saw ninja mime.
Silent but deadly. That's the movie book, anyway.
Yeah.
Was it really that bad, dude? I mean, shit, I just needed work.
Alright, fine, I won't make Ghost Rider 2.
I won't kill him.
Oh, come on! Nobody kills anyone in the tournament!
Why did nobody ever finish him in this game? We are a Street Fighter!
This ain't Tekken either. Oh, I thought I brought another bug in the house.
You brought a trail of ants before.
Yes. Johnny has not let me forget it since.
You know, that's not getting old now.
It is.
Oh. I didn't even bring it up.
Oh, no, I was talking about using the bomb on Sector, but okay.
Oh, I thought we were running our jokes into the ground for once. You know, I think Cyrax will be the last person you want to get a handshake from. How you doing?
Hey, look, the character's supposed to be in only Mortal Kombat 3, but somehow made it here.
Error Macro! Or Error Mac, for short.
Time for a magic show, kiddies!
Time to eat the quarters of those that are curious. Error Mac does not exist.
Ermac is basically, as Shang Tsung said, a collection of souls.
Ermac is what happens when a glitch gets personality.
Yeah, right? Sure, it got annoying watching Liu Kang's bio over and over again, but who gave a shit? Well, not just your chief.
You know, I just kicked him in the foot!
Earth realm will not you get an F in foot!
He's saving the face for Shang Tsung. Oh, that Liu Kang.
Gotta hand it to him. He upholds destiny to the letter Y. And this is Katana. Turn-ons include fans and cerulean jewelry. Turn off some blue pants.
It's not a very dynamic entry. She just walked on screen.
I know.
Yeah. Apparently she hates pants.
I have failed my father. My emperor.
It could be.
Shao Kahn is your father?
Dun dun dun.
What the look on his face there?
His happy face is a little...
Creep creeper.
Perhaps you, me, a bottle of Chianti, and some wonton.
Well, Liu Kang's apparently self-aware.
And then the guy from How to Catch a Predator pops up and says, "Why don't you have a seat over there?"
Fighting with Scorpion.
Oh.
Another endurance match. I'm pretty sure you were nowhere in sight before Mortal Kombat 4.
Fuck mythologies.
Liu Kang eats his milk, drinks his milk every day. He eats milk, okay.
He eats milk too.
That's wrong.
He eats milk straight from the cow's tit.
Sick!
Ellie, that's how you get. That's partly where we get milk, dude.
I know, that's where we get our milk.
So is it really that too far?
Yeah, but you're
suckle
just.
On the cow's teat.
Here we see Quan Chi, canon immigrant, coming out of nowhere.
Oh my god! Wait, where are Quan Chi's stuff?
Yeah, what's Quan Chi turn-offs and turn-ons?
Quan Chi, turn-ons include demons and necromancy. Turn-offs include scorpion and happiness.
The movie powder.
Yeah. No, actually, that's his turn-on. That's his whole outfit.
Out! It's the fourth wall.
No, it was funny as long as he's like, ow, ow, okay, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out.
Okay, okay, I get it.
What's going on?
Whoa!
Congratulations, you pressed down and start when Dan Forden appeared. Now fight smoke.
Oh, that's how it works?
Okay. Standing on obvious plot hole. Bad. This is Liu Kang. No, 10,000 ways to hit you in the legs.
Okay, come on.
Turn ons include justice, doing the right thing, and long hair. Turn offs include evil. And Italian
becoming
food.
Becoming a zombie.
No, and Italian food.
So wait, what's Goro's turn ons and turn offs?
Goro, turn ons, four armed beasts, dragons, and just plain kicking ass. Turn offs include centaurs. It sounds like I'm reusing a joke there, folks, but it's actually the truth.
He's anti-centite.
Elliot, I really hope you end up with a flying kick. Elliot, you gotta win this with a flying kick. We can't afford hit right now.
Yeah, you have to win with a flying kick. You can do everything else to him, but the very last thing you need to do to him is a flying kick.
Because I swear to God, Elliot, we cannot deal with Hitler at this point.
We can't have Hitler winning World War II. But,
That's if I can beat Shang Tsung.
Yeah, but just like the end of Mortal Kombat 1's arcade mode, the very last boss is Shang Tsung.
Yeah, this would be a really good representation of Mortal Kombat 1, except I don't remember Ermac, Quan Chi, Katana, Jade, Jax, and I'm pretty sure Shang Tsung never shot Kai's fireballs.
Or shot down a helicopter.
Yeah.
Now, is this particular incarnation of Shang Tsung more powerful than his younger form?
I would say that he does do a lot more fun things. He picked up Kai's fireballs, he can morph, he can steal souls easily. A lot more fun, I guess that's a real definition for it. You can throw him, Elliot, so remember, if he's blocking, make him pay for it.
Yeah,
but that
nice!
You must win with the flying kick. The future depends on it. We don't want another Mortal Kombat Armageddon, Elliot.
No way.
Deadly Alliance Deception is A-OK, but goddamn, we don't want another Armageddon.
Right. He was gonna eat you. And by eat you, I mean steal something. Nice! Attaboy!
Almost there.
Yeah, scream like a monkey. God damn it. He's seen the future.
Oh! That was a nice combo. He can't see the future. He can't know how. Attaboy!
One more time, Elliot.
Yeah!
The future has been restored.
Take that, Hitler!
Wolfenstein!
Well, that ends story mode. So, yeah.
This has been a great Let's Play. I thank you all for joining us.
Oh, we're not done.
What the?
We done goofed. But we kicked the old man in the face.
But what if the rules were changed?
Oh, great. Katana. Loophole.
Katana, I'm listening.
Change the rules?
You can't tell if he's interested or not. You just think he's pissed all the time.
What do you think of a movie deal?
The Emperor proposes a single tournament
to replace the current
system
of 10.
It will be held in
These aren't really tournaments to begin with. It's one character beating the crap out of everybody else. Shit, Sonya got a 5-round bye.
I shall relay this message with great dignity.
Oh, did I take dignity? I meant revenge. Look at all those terracotta.
Banana, 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 terracotta, banana, terracotta, terracotta pie.
Wheel, wheel. Blood.
Of all the terracotta he could have hit, it was fucking me.
Ow!
Hey!
Dog pile. If they weren't tar cotton, that would be racially insensitive, and then we edit it out.
God's sakes, man.
Jeez. Oh!
Ooh.
That's what happens.
Oh, we must punch a hole through Shao Kahn. Elliot, can you do that?
Can you do that, Elliot? That would be a great thumbs up from gamers worldwide.
Earthrealm delegation has arrived.
Oh, great. And we now we play as Jax.
First combat.
It's pronounced with a C, stupid!
Who's our first victim?
You will face Baraka!
Obama!
Which... Okay.
That's my God, what happened?
That would be a really interesting political campaign. Vote for me or I shove a fucking sword in your face.
Yes, we can.
No wonder he beat John McClane really easily. Or Johnson Cage McClane.
Wait, did you say McClane?
Sorry.
Bruce Willis, no! Nobody beats John McClane.
You can't block Jax. You can't block Jax's X-ray.
You can't.
He pulled a Bane twice.
And I'm okay.
Hey, look, Shao Kahn has a pet tiger.
That is not a fucking tiger.
That's a tiger.
That is not a fucking tiger.
He's like Mike Tyson. He has a tiger.
That is not a fucking tiger.
It is about as much as a tiger as Kentaro's a tiger.
It's Red 13.
Wait, right.
God damn. I didn't even think of that.
That's what happened, and that's what happens when Red 13 breeds with Aerith. Hojo, you son of a bitch.
Oh no. We pulled a final destination.
You okay? You don't want to see what I just saw. People on DeviantArt have too much time. Don't mess with the scary black guy.
You know what? You need to have your neck snapped.
That's it. I was just gonna. Somebody shut you the hell up. I was just gonna ask if I could go over there and take a tinkle, man.
How you like that, Mr. A-List? C-List. Oh, that explains so much.
Dude, ninja mime. Yeah, well. I always imagine them two ending up being a pair. I don't know why.
Really?
You could see that. Fight.
Oh, wow.
No, what? No, seriously, Jade's Amazon and Jax is just awesome. Like, you could see these two like getting together. Maybe not long term, but, you know. Oh my God, I'm a shipper. What the fuck?
No!
Meanwhile, Jade whips out the bow. That bow lady, by the way, is Jade.
See, you can't block Jax's X-ray.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Jade, turn on the glue tanning, beds and ancient Chinese history. Turn offs include guns. I'm running out of material.
Feel better? Nice angle.
Yeah, right?
This should be a drinking game of how many boob shots they show. Guess
we
know
where we are. We'd be plastered by the time we finished introducing Sonya.
The meter exploded in the opening cutscene.
Amazing how, like, they're really committed to fighting on a 2D plane. If I were Shiva, first time I caught him, right in the lava. Lava, right in the acid. There are games that you want to go out and prove that aren't mindless, violent clusterfucks, and then Mortal Kombat shoots your argument in the foot.
Well said. Oh, this is fun, isn't it, guys?
Yeah, beating women. Woo! Anyway. You sure have a way with women. I'm a class act. You're a class hole.
I didn't think of that.
Dude, you should see the grin on my face.
You know what they just said? That's actually the Lin Kuei's motto.
I thought it was 30 minutes or your pizza's free. Anyway, here's a character nobody really got as much time to play with because the next time we saw the fellow was a robot. Human smoke. Turn on to clue Marlboro cigarettes. Turn on to clue Newport cigarettes.
Expensive pricks.
Oh! Oh!
That's a fatality.
That's a fatality.
Ooh!
That's a total fatality, Elliot. Yeah, why are you still alive?
The screen should have went black at that point. Where there is
smoke, there is fire. Boo!
If not, it's probably steam.
Or when there is smoke, that steam was going haywire.
He's still smugging it. He's like, yeah, kicked your ass. Sleep well, Toots.
Whoa! Kano with an RPG.
Kano with time to kill.
This is the Living Forest, aren't we?
Yeah. Thankfully, Kano is way more competent than Dick Cheney.
I can't see anybody in Outward using conventional weapons.
I can. I'm just grateful Kano is more competent than Dick Cheney. I am very interested in your merchandise. Kano, remember, aim that way. That way.
So wait, I thought it was bullshitting earlier, but was it Shang Tsung who took down the helicopter with an RPG?
He uses his own fireball.
You see, what they don't tell you, going cold turkey after from smoking cigarettes is really hard because you have to fight him. And you lose, and you end up smoking again.
That would explain Cage's nicotine addiction. This message about smoking brought to you by the Super Gaming...
What the hell was that?
Oh, he did it, yeah!
I will go cold turkey.
He choked a bitch.
Twice! Assuming his
give you his skill shapeshift.
It did before, you wanna bet?
Well, it can't.
Well, there goes my life. There goes my question.
Has to do with a reptile.
He has blue lungs.
Yeah.
You get an F for foot.
Oh, come on.
That was just bad timing on your part, Elliot.
He's not doing anything. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot he can do that faster now.
So basically, reptile is the living embodiment of Nickelodeon. 1990s, I should say. I thought I was
what
talking
the?
To reptile.
What? Oh. What's going on?
He has the nicotine.
No.
No.
It's not the nicotine. He has schizophrenia.
His alternate. Up.
And now we meet Robot Sector. No turn-ons and turn-offs because they're basically the same.
I thought, considering the fact he's a cyborg.
Oh. Yeah.
Turn-ons
but
include Google.
Turn-offs are turn. Turn-offs include Google and Firefox. Turn-offs include Linux.
Internet Explorer. Anyone who's still dumb enough to use it.
And Windows Vista.
Vista's still fine, Elliot.
Round two. I'm Iron Man. Oh my god!
Damn, he is de-rezzing the shit out of you, Elliot!
Did you just use a Tron reference?
I was going for Kingdom Hearts 2, but why not?
It's still Tron.
Whatever. Boink! You would think that would just like...
That was nice!
That was nice, Elliot. Very good. That was bad.
I take back what I said.
You know what would have been really funny as hell to see? One of the robots acting like Johnny Five.
Smoke prepared to be disassembled.
Looks like I'm gonna have to make a tent of chicken.
I will never. Sorry, a little dumbfounded right there.
No!
Windows has experienced the system. Important error needs to shut down.
This is embarrassing. Firefox has restarted itself.
Call me crazy with a K.
Oh my
you
god.
You call everything else with a CK.
He's self-aware too.
Oh look, it's Cyrax.
I'll be damned. They roboticized Colonel Mustard.
Wait, did we actually have a Cyrax action figure?
Did you guys?
Elliot did at one time, yeah.
He just slapped the cyborg.
Couldn't explode it into different pieces.
Until that time, Elliot put it in the microwave, but it didn't reassemble. You know what would be really funny? If any time you like hit the Cyrax dolls, they made the same effect sound effect in Streets of Rage 2.
Bonk! Grandpa! That's a good way to end this match.
I wasn't aware I had I still...
I can imagine Cyrax being like, I wasn't aware I still had a kidney.
But you're dead.
Thanks.
I am not the Sub-Zero you speak of. He was my brother.
Bullshit. Gotcha. No shit.
That was not the MK2 gotcha sound effect. Resistance is futile.
Check out what I
you
can do with my
you
arm.
You will not pay.
Arm
inflation. Now complete.
Ouch. Holy shit!
That's what my reaction was.
Iron a helping. I'm completely caught off guard by most of the telekinetic shit.
Like that?
The levitation, the teleport punch, the falcon punch, but meanwhile he's just bitch smacking 1,000 people right there. Looks like I'm gonna have to slap the 35 hose in you, bitch.
Like you punch him in the face, do you hear like 36 owls simultaneously?
You probably would, too. Oh! That's what you get for trying to do some goofy arm shit in the middle of the fight, Elliot.
Oh my god.
That's that jerk off shit you see out of tournament play.
Jerk off shit because
oh,
they
that,
actually,
that was close.
They actually practice.
Yes. I call it jerk off shit because I suck.
Grab the ball! No.
Punch God for cheesecake! Punch God for cheesecake? That's random as all hell, okay? We apologize to the Christian community out there.
No, Reptile has no dialogue whatsoever.
He's a snake, what does he need to say?
Look to the Luna?
Yeah, right. Reptile, Turn on to include warp temperature. Turn off include dialogue. I wonder what you have to do to get disqualified from Mortal Kombat when you think about it.
And still, those two bald guys are fighting that big ass beast in the background. Don't seem to be going anywhere, though.
They seem to be holding themselves off pretty damn well, too, actually.
They're just standing there. They're not even advancing at the beast.
Sorry, Elliot, but that's way more interesting than your fight.
Oh, he won. And those two are still going at it in the background.
There's no way
that's
to
a
it.
Huge-ass monster. It's going to take them some time.
But they're not even advancing towards the damn thing.
You would advance toward that.
Well, the monster's not even doing any job. He's not doing a job any better either.
Well, the monster doesn't want to get stabbed by the spears, but at the same time, they don't want to advance toward the monster because, for God's sake, look at it. See, that alone would make me ship bricks. Elliot, your fight is really boring. I'm sorry. Smack a bitch, kick him in his gut.
Good, he fell. Now I can see the beast go at it.
Oh, great.
Ketchup and mustard.
Those are our conceptual names, and we wish to forget them.
Wait, I just realized this.
What?
Sector and Cyrax are like ketchup and mustard.
That's the joke! They're conceptual names for ketchup and mustard.
Oh.
Yeah. Just like Tundra was for Sub-Zero.
I wonder what the hell Smoke's concept name must have been.
Carcinogens.
What was it?
Carcinogen.
I thought it would have been, Frankenberry.
Okay. girls having their girl talk. He expects more
from you than me. Jiggly, jiggly, jiggly. Oh, I see. We so you pressed low kick on all those battles, didn't you, bitch?
Clever girl.
Yes!
Alright.
Nice. It's amazing what you can accomplish with two fans.
Fancy, get over here.
I move 3 feet to the right,
and 3 feet to the left.
Ow.
I guess that's the new age electric slide. You are much more
like Sindel than Shao Kahn.
Oh my God! That's a perfect place for the Sonic face.
I sometimes have these random screamers that pop in my head. I've watched too many internet videos.
I can imagine the trees just having a conversation with themselves. Yo, Brent, did you see what the hell happened there? I cannot. Brent can't see. Brent was cut down. Oh yeah, that's right. That fucker wouldn't stop crying about it. Oh, I bitch and you don't do anything. Despite tree talk.
Fighting Jade, Elliot. Nothing but low kicks.
I like the trees. Like, holy shit! This is awesome.
Whoa! Oh, do
flawless.
It
flawless, homies.
Round. What did he say?
Exactly.
Flawless. What?
Homies.
I promise I won't do that again.
Yeah, Elliot, I'm about as street as sour cream, dude.
What? What?
Fan serve. Ooh. Nah, hell, I'd still hit it. Just give me a paper bag.
I have the weirdest boner. So pretty.
So fair. So sad. I like Melina in this one.
You would. Come.
Let us be a family. I like Melina in this one. I like her
anyway.
Character.
Family. Melina. Turn-ons include dressing skimpily and side daggers. Turn-offs include clothes.
Ow.
They placed all the bandages in the right places.
Did you dare call me a pig? But thank you, it is true. Why do you think I created her? As
difficult as that might be. And if
damn low biology budget.
I am just perfecting you. As you were meant to be. And if Shao Kahn has a fetish for teeth.
I like how she just...
That's his decision.
Fun on life.
Oh, why do I keep falling for that?
Now we play as Jade, Chapter 10.
That's a shitload of shotguns.
I know. Oh my God!
I would have loved it if one of them just blew one of their heads off. Boy, it belongs to Shang Tsung. Dude, I don't even know what the hell that is!
I don't know why I find it weird if Mortal Kombat characters holding guns. You are an excellent guard dog,
Baraka. But you must learn to heal. She's
got why does everybody want to kick my ass?
Fine, go see her. Damn.
Good boy. Rough.
And now it's 9 immediately. Amazing, it's nighttime again.
That's Outworld.
Those are some bitching moving clouds.
And it's daytime.
Daytime.
Oh, these people have really short lifespans if this is how fast their planet rotates. Ow. Eat that rug. Let me rephrase that. Eat the carpet.
It's funny how just one punch
and
ends.
Take that!
A lot of people are getting ideas here.
And again, most like how most girlfriend, like how most girls make up. Ask for his women help. Are nuts.
A lot of people are getting ideas, aren't we?
No, just a DeviantArt community. This is supposed to be a really climactic fight. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it for the wrong reasons. You can just imagine like some. You can imagine like male people like Johnny Cagers. Raiden in the background just breaking out the popcorn.
Good seats, good seats.
You know, one of them can bite your dick off.
Okay, I don't want to imagine that, John. Thank you for giving that. Thank you for giving me that
image.
John, thank you for giving me that image in my mind.
John Ortiz, big brother, boner killer.
No wonder why you struck out with the ladies.
Smoke, stop. That is not katana. You will come no
closer. Oh my god, look.
Sorry, didn't hear that. Too busy ass kicking. I need to smack another bitch.
What's Raiden got that I haven't got?
40,000 gigawatts.
A personality that is not at all like sanding paper.
Ouch.
Burn.
You know what you're like? You're like the very rough toilet paper you get in public restrooms. After a while, your ass starts to bleed.
It was time.
Very well.
Just be careful of that Shrine of the Silver Monkey.
Beware of the Temple Guard. There are no medallions to save you this time.
And this one's breaking as it is.
Oh, now we play as Kung Lao. Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Kung Lao. Enter the fist.
Oh, it's noob!
We knew someone would come for her.
Who the fuck are you?
He's like one of those people that just pop up out of nowhere.
May you join her.
Oh my god, that is the blackest man I've ever seen.
And this is noob. Turn-ons include new players, shadows, and shuriken. Turns-off include expert players and asshole community. And the competitive gaming community. And portal jokes.
Take that!
He hates portal jokes.
Take that, you noob!
Yeah! Anyway.
Shang Tsung.
Uh-oh. God! The Deadly Alliance.
Damn it! 1 minute too late for my joke.
Owned.
No Earth Realm boy can stop this Deadly Alliance.
Oh, he says it anyway. Ding, ding,
ding, ding. Round one.
They're still trying to fight him too.
Now he got a snit right into the rising fire.
Does anybody do a callback to Deception?
No, there's no Onaga. Unless you want to substitute that demon for your Dragon Lord. Okay. Splut.
Where's your Jinko? Who? Exactly.
Nice.
MK Deadly Alliance in 5 seconds.
Ow!
I was sure he was the champion.
Oh, it's Tony the Tiger's not so awesome cousin.
Great! Oh, damn. Well, this fucker ain't getting a bit of my lucky charms.
Everyone, welcome Kentaro.
I will eat your heart.
Turn-ons include tigers. Turn-offs and Sagat. He likes Sagat.
His turn-offs is cornflakes.
And Ryu. his turn-offs include Ryu.
Now we see his x-ray. All with karate chops to the neck.
Kung Lao broke 10 bricks in his competition.
On fire.
Meanwhile.
Let that be one of the highlights of this Let's Play.
Oh yeah, that was no better way to say fuck you.
Oh lordy, Elliot, that was funny.
It is what happened when Mayweather lost.
For all you boxing fans out there.
Oh, foreshadowing to Liu Kang.
I win.
Jeez.
And Liu Kang says, "Fuck you." The hell with Mortal Kombat? This is just straight out street fighting.
This is Fight Club. Rule number one: never talk about Fight Club.
And you just broke rule number one.
Yeah.
I am Batman! I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!
There's even a Kang Conqueror.
And then you I'm Liu Kang now?
Yep. You will taste your own blood.
And here comes the frustration while fighting Shao Kahn in this game.
He's still cheap as fuck. This is one of those things you leave in the past, future developers.
Ow.
Meanwhile, Elliot, you have to preserve the future. You must punch a hole through his stomach.
Yeah, there's still a chance for Hitler to win. How did you do that?
I got no idea. I hate fighting Shao Kahn in this game. I seriously do.
You're not supposed to like Shao Kahn in the game or outside of the game. That's why they made him an asshole.
That is SNK boss syndrome at its finest, ladies and gentlemen.
You can't cheese Elliot for calling him out for being lame, because this is just a hard-ass boss no matter how you go about it.
Yaw! Yaw! Yo!
Yaw, damn it, yaw!
I can just see him now doing the, I can just see Shao Kahn doing a Cossack.
Yo, hey!
With his partner, Dr. Reichman, from Sonic 2, from Adventure 2.
Yosh!
Holy!
Can you still hit him with projectiles? That was lame, you should've just uppercutted him.
Tell him how lame it is to taunt during the middle of a fight.
He always does that.
No, I know that. He did that in Mortal Kombat 2 also.
2R charging. He also got the cheap shot in before the round started.
Yeah, I hate that. It was always a shoulder tackle, wasn't it?
Yeah, and it still is.
Oh!
You got a beef for...
Oh my god! Damn, I hate fighting Shao Kahn!
Everybody hates fighting Shao Kahn.
Good
lord! Everybody hates fighting Shao Kahn.
If Liu Kang and Shao Kahn were to have a rap battle, who would win?
Neither.
Yeah, they both be bad.
Raiden would interrupt in the middle of it and just blast them all to hell.
No, I think I would just say Shao Kahn would cheat and then he would win it.
Yeah.
And then we would get the bad report from him. We would get the bad report. This just in. Earth has been humiliatingly served by Outworld.
Whew, that was tense.
Yes, that was. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay, now.
Oi, you ripped me off, my laddie.
Ooh, put the mask back on.
Well said.
Sorry, not even Nookie will make me happy.
Shao Kahn is dead. Yet the future remains unchanged.
You would think after two goes, you'd be like, Ryan, just shut the fuck up, will you? Help! Help!
Where are my yo-yos?
Yes, Empress. He's not even looking at her eyes.
Would you believe this is the first time I've been on direct sunlight in 10,000 years?
He's probably looking at her chest like...
My eyes are up here. No,
I made my choice.
Oh, man.
You know what? That's very plausible. I would have done that.
Now,
New York's finest, ladies and gentlemen.
Mini.
Curtis Stryker.
I'm just going to beat the shit out of you.
Everyone welcome Stryker from Mortal Kombat 3.
I hope you're doing Eternals, Eternals, because I got nothing for this right now.
Only if you feel like.
Ow.
Eternals include pizza, Eternals include empty guns.
I will agree that I am particularly more fond of this design rather than...
Armageddon's
and Mortal Kombat 3's, to be honest. Mortal Kombat 3, I just got...
Mortal Kombat 3 looked like he was a pizza boy.
Arm to the teeth.
For a fighting
I'm pretty
game.
Sure there's a tier list anyway.
I like how he emptied out a full clip.
He does that.
I don't need 15 bullets, I got another 15 bullets. You done missed.
Oh, come on, he should be dead.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. It's Cloverfield all over again. A car got hit by that grenade.
Oh shit!
That would be some shit. Like in this stage only. Like every time you miss a grenade, like, you hear some random guy get hit with that grenade off screen.
Oh! Sorry.
Ow.
She missed. That was a very telegraphed side attack.
Now read her rights.
Ah, you have the right to remain stupid. Anything you say will be ignored in a court of law. You have no right to an attorney.
If you can afford an attorney, we'll just burn your money.
If you can afford an attorney,
you missed badly again with that grenade.
I know.
I think we could strike off Bombardier on Elliot's future job choices.
Montaro fighting Johnny Cage.
Define fighting.
Owned.
Damn!
It's not gonna work. Burn. Literally.
I'm guessing Kentaro had some spicy food that day.
Toasty!
That was nice.
Busted!
Nor.
That was a full clip, dude. You know, I'm grateful that Warner Brothers Games stuck it as just playing Warner Brothers Games, because the last sort of advertisement I would want to see down here is Bugs Bunny.
I would say it's better than the 3D.
When was Deception released?
Good point.
Years ago.
That's all, folks. Okay. No, you, pal.
Aw.
Woo!
Is there a Blue's Clues on his forehead?
That's Blue's paw print.
Quickly, let's skidoo.
Blue skidoo, we can too.
It's mail time!
Just stop. I don't know, we already got people questioning why we're quoting Blue's Clues.
Well, I remember that show. I remember watching it when I was young, so.
No mask, no breathing.
I should be dead. Now
you gave me pigtails!
Wait a minute. Wait. He said he doesn't use them anymore when clearly he has them on!
Yeah.
Don't look a good force in the mouth, Elliot. Besides, when you go around as a pigtailed man, you gotta go with everything you can get.
I mean, the next time you go on Xbox Live and people still play Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, see how many Cabals and Cyborg Smokes you run into.
Probably run into them as many Sentinels in Marvel vs. Capcom.
What?!
No mash, no breathing! No mash, no breathing!
I would hate for somebody to fart in his debilitator.
Ow.
I'm surprised Cabal didn't end up talking like Kenny. That would be a really awkward thing in Mortal Kombat 3. Sonya looks at that and goes, "Oh my god, they killed Cabal!
You bastard!"
Owned.
See there. I'm thinking he's a bit much.
Down I go.
Oh, I gotta fight Noob.
Oh, no, you don't.
No one attacks the Emperor.
You think Shao Kahn would just drop what the hell he's doing?
Oh wait, no, never mind.
He just did drop whatever he was doing.
It's funny as hell, it's like I'm watching this and it's going so fast, I can barely keep up. I'll poke your eyes out, bitch!
Wait, where are Cabal's turn on and turn offs?
I just said it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I think I did. Too bad you missed.
No, I don't think you did.
Oh, well.
I'll find out the playback.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close.
I did come back from that, though.
I have to use the restroom! I'll be back! You know, I can imagine Cabal, like, just having a one-night stand with a woman and being gone right the next minute. I'll be at the bathroom, be right back! I'll never see him again.
Or he has to pay the bill at a restaurant.
He's the ultimate dine and dasher. Well said, Elliot. Ow.
Some guy just crashed in the background.
Oh, Shang Tsung did it again.
For Beyond the Grave, the RPG still works.
That was so awesome, he wasn't paying attention. He was all out of the bed.
On fire.
That would explain what happened to one of Stryker's bombs.
Well said, man.
That's like a long time to react to that.
Oh, damn it! Why do I always forget to defend my shins?
Not as cool as you thought.
Shut it! Or I'll kick some ice.
Why do you?
I don't know. I kind of dig the ponytail.
I'm not digging the pigtail.
It's pony. Pigtail is shorter hoop.
Is it shorter hoop?
Pigtail is like what Cabal has. That's just the ponytail. Super Gaming Brothers, where we talk about chicks' fashion tips. And what honor in Mortal Kombat? We just saw somebody whip out a gun. You see fireballs, acid spit, smoke bombs.
There's still Brown Warrior races.
Ride my... Another bathroom break?
I just visit China.
Hulk Hogan can get away with it.
Because he's a man.
And Hulk Hogan can get away with what? Wearing that?
No. Oh, I cannot see it! That's what the helicopter said, right as it went by the water.
Oh my god! If I die!
Yeah, you're dead.
You're dead. You get an F for foot!
Oh, that was nice.
I'm going to China. I'm back. Did you miss me?
My attempts to alter future events have had negative consequences.
Sub-Zero. Understatement of the fucking century.
My soul was corrupted. Now it is cleansed.
Let's kick some ice.
Cool party.
Darn! That was about as entertaining as it sounded, too.
Artificial enhancements are no substitute for the human soul.
What fortune cookie you get that one out of?
Actually, going back to Mortal Kombat 4, that's actually one of Mortal's taunts that I hate the most. He always made this one particular sound effect when he was doing a stomping animation.
Uh-huh.
He's like, yeah.
Yeah, that was basically his throw. That's why he was such a pain in the ass.
Because of the sound effect or the throw itself?
Both. After a while, I started playing that game muted. Well, that backfired tremendously.
Ow! He was self-aware!
Bitch, please! Do you want to work? Nope. Denied.
No spam for you, Elliot. You have to deal with... You have to eat ham like everybody else.
What?
No spam for you. It's ham instead. Move it. Beautiful.
That's just so nice.
Johnny, we have meat lovers.
I took the last slice of that.
Huh?
I took the last slice of that.
You go fuck.
By the way, Elliot just won.
Yeah, right? You are not so fearsome.
Kano's still frozen.
Doodling in the grass.
I have no flaw.
Yes, you do.
And this hoodie's bitching, yo.
He has not perfected you. What makes you say that? Look in your pants.
No!
Quan Chi!
Roundhouse kick!
Beat him up so damn bad he blew up.
Imploded? Oh shit.
Ow.
They didn't give him that asshole move back, right?
Which one?
Oh, because that's the first answer when it comes to that asshole move. The, Nirk knock paddywhack. Give the dog a bone!
Rumble baby bumpy bumpers. Rumble baby buggy bumpers. Rumble baby buggy bumpers!
And thus, Elliot, with a tongue twister, ended the world.
My god!
I hate fighting as Night Wolf, to be honest.
I've noticed you keep trying to deflect nothing. If you think he's gonna be wowed by your chest hairs, you got another thing coming.
Oh!
Nice of it.
Night Wolf, definitely!
Just to make sure!
Night Wolf rubbed it in.
Neon Tomahawks, I'm telling you, like Jade, he's gotta be another good one for a rave.
Cue the Sandstorm music.
This just in, a special tribute to Night Wolf, the YMCA. Da-da-da-da! And Noob has been absorbed.
Oh, Gray is making it purple!
That's gonna be a soul cocktail.
Raiden, what are your thoughts?
I haven't the faintest Raiden. Fucking idea.
I wonder where my cornea are.
Yay!
Oh, god damn it!
As you wish, Heyoka.
Heyoka?
No, Raiden.
Ow!
Peekaboo!
Miss. chest.
That was my groin. If I had one, I would kick you in the spleen. I'm gonna call this a short circuit. I was thinking of Johnny Five again. Say cheese.
That guy in the background is having the time of his life.
Holy shit, can you believe this? Do you people see what I see? Witness the miracle! You shall not pass!
Oh, wait, you did.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
We're in trouble.
Aww. Boy, what a loud mouth.
I know, right?
Oh, shut the... Oh, shut the fuck up. You done goofed, babe. You done goofed.
I'll goof you.
Again.
Your chest hairs are not impressing anybody, Elliot.
Look into my nipples of the future.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
God damn it.
Yeah, I know. Owned.
Not one of you could do that.
Face the spirit's judgment.
Glug, 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 glug. Ah, rum.
Tonkasilla. Voice is yellow.
Oh, they couldn't put subtitles because they didn't know how to spell it.
That was a good one.
I wish we had met under different circumstances.
And maybe.
Katana.
Just maybe.
Take me, man meat!
Elliot?
I am better than Stryker's taser!
You know when he did that and Elliot missed, it looked like Raiden was trying to sell something?
Minus 49 an hour!
Cruddy shop!
I think Raiden is, like, one of the more annoying characters in terms of his sounds.
Oh, you lost your hat.
Well, apparently, Elliot... Do you feel better now? Because he ain't gonna make a sound now.
This is the point where I get frustrated. At least it's only three, though.
You only have to fight... Wait, how many you gotta fight?
Three.
Just three.
And the three ghosts you're fighting are...
Jax, Stryker, and Cabal.
The ghosts of Christmas past, present, and future.
Team America.
Your pigtails look stupid, Cabal. Oh my god, why didn't anybody tell me? Johnny, I think you really do kind of get this outfit somewhat, except it's all this is pretty much a zombified look of what they look like when they've really taken a lot of damage.
Very true.
Because Katana's boobs are damn near out. Much to the dismay of all head time fetishists out there.
She's dead.
Undead.
Elliot, that doesn't... Are you...
Totally different.
Good lord.
He's definitely fast.
Round two. You got Kang banged.
Have killed us. Oh.
Well, Liu Kang died again.
Yes, folks, it's now canon.
Well,
this is fun. I can do this for hours.
But I'd rather not. We have to continue this. Oh.
Huh?
Something happens.
What does happen here?
So, Shao Kahn won.
No. There's still hope.
What hope can possibly be left?
This.
Ah, Duze Machina!
How I love thee! MK Armageddon did not happen!
He is Super Raiden! Now the other gods want to apply. Wow.
My chest! Oh, my chest!
Give me more!
What gusto!
What?
I become the Elder God.
You heard that, right?
Hold on. It's working because he's glitching out. We just need to win the battle.
You can do this, Elliot. It's all up to you. You are Earthrealm's last hope and your BS3's last chance at survival. Ouch. Beautiful. Can you trip up?
Why have all of our PS3 games become glitchy suddenly?
I have no idea.
It's every time we LP him. Got him from behind.
That might be a waste if you lose here.
Do 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 do.
Really? Because I dodged it!
Yeah, Elliot, don't take that shit from him.
He was talking to himself.
Oh.
God damn, that hurts! There you go.
Excellent work. That was nice.
One down, one to go. Let's do this!
Alright, let's finish this. And by let's, I mean you finish this.
Well, we are all part of this, so...
If by we, you mean me just being a smartass.
And me just having fun watching the show.
Elliot is the one saving the realms, folks. I say he's well forgiven for the failure in World 1-1, do you?
Thank you, Matt.
Ow!
Ooh!
Fuck you up for cutting me, fool, bitch.
Ow.
Yosh.
Oh, he still has a Spartan kick.
Yeah.
What was that?
Maybe you shouldn't taunt in the middle of a battle. Seriously, they all do that.
I got no idea why they do it. That's just what they do. Almost there.
Almost there, Elliot.
One more hit.
There you go, one more hit.
And on my first try that time!
Game over.
The dragons are eating him alive.
Yeah.
I got his nipples, I got his glorious bicep.
I got his drawers.
You don't want to know what I got.
God?
You have saved the world, Raiden.
But you killed all your friends.
So I don't know whether to thank you or to kill you.
Simba.
This is CNN.
So, that's it.
Alright.
That's the story mode.
Job all done there, Elliot. Job all done.
Very good, Elliot. You didn't lose that many times.
This credit sequence is pretty long.
How long?
And pretty dull. So, the world is saved until Shinnok gets out. And by the time Shinnok gets out, Liu Kang will be a zombie.
Yeah.
And by the time Shinnok gets out, somehow Shao Kahn will be resurrected, and it's Armageddon all over again.
Oh, God damn it!
All of this was for naught, sadly to say.
Still, though, it was certainly one of the best Mortal Kombat games released in years.
Yeah.
I will agree to that, too.
Better than Armageddon, better than MK versus DCU.
That looked like a train wreck from the first idea, even though it would have been really cool thinking about Scorpion fighting Batman. It just didn't really matter.
You know what,
anything.
Though? As much as I do like, you know, Deadly Alliance and Deception for the different fight style mechanics they do, I do like this game more.
Yeah.
I like Deception, but it's like a real hair trigger between this and Deception. But I like Deception a little more. If only because it offered you a few other things to do.
I like this one more than Armageddon because we actually get to do...
liking this more
that's
than Armageddon.
That's setting the bar low.
That is a given.
Okay, then. This is better because it's like we stopped Armageddon from happening, so...
This is better because we got a happy ending.
The secret
technically
ending is Ed Boon halting the production of Mortal Kombat Armageddon. The gods have spoken. But Ellie, you know, you being the one that obviously played the game the most out of all of us combined.
All two of us.
Yeah. Like, like what do you love about this game so much? Like, I'm serious. But you can go on Elliot's Facebook and you can
see all the trophies
he's unlocked, all the hours he's put into the game. Like, what is it that compels you, Elliot?
I like that it went back to its 2D platforming. 2D roots.
No platforming.
I mean, my bad.
What kind of game are we playing?
My bad. But I like that it went back to its 2D roots. It's like a big step forward from NK versus DCU.
Again, that's setting the bar low. But
yeah. I just love the game itself. It's just really good. I'm actually addicted to this game.
I hear you. I get like that whenever I play Persona 2.
There's a lot of things I do really enjoy about this game. You know the gameplay is fast and frantic. You know, there's so much you can do in the game content wise. You know, thanks to the crypt and different challenge modes.
Oh, by the way, I unlocked everything in the crypt.
Yeah.
Elliot's got time.
So we won't be showing that off. You know, the characters are diverse. I love all the extra neat little costumes. You know, the graphics pretty nice.
And I like the I said it twice before, but I'll say it again. I love how fluent the gameplay is, making the special moves worthwhile using in the combos.
Yes.
Well, more so than it did earlier. But it's more like this is more accessible to everybody to do the combos more efficiently than, say, you would have to be a Spurg Lord and just try to sit there in your little man cave for 20 hours on end, mastering the right timing for the kick.
Well said. Yeah, but this is a Mortal Kombat game that was damn well worth the wait.
I will agree.
It's a great step forward.
Yeah. Though, admittedly, it's a little gory and a little needless with the fan service at times. I mean, it's Mortal Kombat.
Are you seriously saying Mortal Kombat's a little gory? Mortal Kombat. That's the whole point.
You didn't let me finish.
Now, the fan service part.
You did not let me finish.
Well, you kind of paused in your sentence.
Quote, Yahtzee.
Oh man, here it comes.
That's what he said, but I don't know. But the thing is, though, when you play Mortal Kombat, you know what you're getting yourself into.
Yeah.
Now I'm finished. Rude. Much for interrupting me.
Yeah. Any smart person would have said, to quote Yahtzee, in the beginning.
I'm bad at English.
Ed Boon.
What about him?
He voiced.
Yeah.
And apparently he's got talent.
I want to know who he voiced in this game. I'm wondering who he voiced in the game.
Probably Sub-Zero. Ain't that one of his favorite characters? Anyway. The sunlight. Or is that a portal? I don't know anymore about this
one. I think that's a portal.
So,
now that we've completed this, what's next?
Actually, because this game only took us about 4 hours to complete.
Not much.
Well, 4.5 to add up total times together. This actually won't be a very long playthrough.
Probably like 15 parts.
Yeah, around that. So Castlevania will probably be already done by the time we get to this part.
Yeah.
So we still have Donkey Kong Country to do. We're doing Resident Evil. Matt, would you care to join us with that one?
Absolutely. I'll join you for whatever ones.
All right. And then we have, after we've attempted to do Donkey Kong Country before, me and Matt.
Ten fucking times.
No, three times. Dude. Three times, full playthroughs each time. But this, I want to go different this time around, because before it was only me and Matt doing that game. I want Elliot to come with us in that one.
If only because whenever me and Juan try to do something, it blows up in our faces.
Yes, tremendously.
Except Resident Evil 2. So.
Resident Evil 2, you weren't even around. Actually, yeah, Elliot's right. Elliot wasn't around when we did Resident Evil 2.
Yeah.
But I asked to scrap that because I didn't like how it came out.
And that was when we were using our old method of recording voices.
With echoes.
Yes. And I, you know what?
It is Daniel Foley. <Fumi. laughs> Anyway,
what I was getting into is like the bad echo that we had back in our old LPs. I really fucking hate so much. And you know what? Like,
it still sometimes shows up in the new videos too.
In the new videos, the way I record now is in a method that I can contain the echo. Yeah, a little bit is inevitable because we're right next to each other. So not only are we hearing the feedback from our headset, but the other person's feedback as well,
right,
which causes the echo. But now I can edit it to the point where I can contain the echo. You won't hear too much of it at once. But it'll never get as bad as, say, like our Super Metroid playthrough, which me and Elliot are redoing.
All right. Yeah.
And you know what? Because of that, I really, honest to God, really want to redo our Sonic Adventure 2 playthrough.
Yeah.
Count me in on that one.
Ooh.
Sure, you can join us with that
one. Oh, we're almost done with
the credits. You can join us with Sonic Adventure 2.
Yeah. No, I am joining a Sonic Adventure 2.
No, Sonic Adventure 1, 2.
Yeah. 12. 1, 2, 12. No, 1 and 2 make 3. There was a third one? No.
Well, credits are almost done.
Yeah, and we talked about Sonic.
We went from Mortal Kombat to Castlevania to Donkey Kong Country to Resident Evil to Sonic.
Alright.
We all have ADHD.
No, I know we're doing multiplayer after this, but I want to end the part here. You know, okay. End the playthrough here. Alright, so, it's pretty much,
That's pretty much
it. That's pretty much it for Mortal Kombat.
Hope you guys loved it. I know we had a,
we had a really
fun time.
This was a good day.
Yeah.
So,
and remember, Elliot, what have you learned in this Let's Play?
Men in Mortal Kombat have bad ways to the women.
Johnny?
I love that.
And I have learned that you can make the future far worse by kicking a man in an old man in the face.
Well said.
With all that said, I'm Johnny.
I am Elliot.
I'm Tara Ferguson.
We are the Super Gamer Brothers Plus One.
You guys are going to get included in the little sidebar.
When I finally make a background image and icon for the channel, yeah, sure. You guys have a great night. Thank you for watching, and take care.
And remember, never fry bacon when you're naked.